Middle-earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those that may come to pass. Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
Dark Lord has the One Ring. If I do not stand against him, Middle-earth will fall.
Take care, Silverhand. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
Searching for the elf! Don't let him escape! Do not shame us!
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter! Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open!
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
Greater than death. I will forge these Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine! This is just the beginning. I will light a flame that will be seen from the very pinnacle of Barad-dûr.
Here. You are a dirty thief. True power belongs to the Dark Lord. He must have run off.
Get the traitors!
Everyone hit him together!
Monolith for your bright lord in defiance of the shadow!
challenge me here, but you will fail. Your spirit will never see the halls of Mandos.
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. I will tear down Barad-dûr and build a Region in the room. Release my family, and I will let do you serve me, bringer of gifts? The rings. I perfected the One. You will bow before me.
Yesterday, I killed the biggest ground you ever saw. All the time. Must have stolen.
Did I just hear something? I see. I never.
Return to me what is mine, betrayer. I taught you everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the One. You will bow before me!
The killer's fled by now!
Someone's sneaking about.
Upon the day!
to me what is mine, betrayer. I taught you everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you exist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the one. You will bow before me.
Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays away.
You hear that?
Remember what the War King told us about how to fight?
Yes, indeed. Every fight should end with us standing knee-deep in the corpses of our enemies.
I can see over the top of the mountains of shadow.
Snargog.
We need a real fight so we can show the world we ain't mucking about.
found out who it was that's been pilfering food from us.
The executioner just killed the cook, so it must have been him. Filthy traitor. No wonder he had such a fat belly. Watch me him!
I'd like to see you something.
Overwhelm him!
We'll strip your bones bare!
None of that! You're wasting my time!
Get out of my way!
You have served Sauron once. You will serve him again! In life or in death! Into the One. You are right to fear me.
You can throw a slave's head in the air, and I'll watch you.
This darkness, cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army!
Thank you. team anyway.
I don't have time to worry.
Rush him! Oh!
Silverhand and the Dark Lord. Two immortals locked in eternal battle within the Land of Shadow. The fate of all Middle-earth rests with you.
This darkness, cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army!
You see that Gorgi standing in front of them grounds like they was nothing?
Yeah, might as well have been Crabane. He was so casual about it.
He weren't so casual with his axe swinging.
Oh,
Even if an enemy looks weak, you should kill it.
You're right. This battlefield ain't no place for pity.
Pity is a sign of weakness. Mercy! Don't let him get inside your head.
Feebleness is a disease. This race quicker than menfolk breed.
What do you reckon?
I haven't figured him out yet, but he looks tougher than the old one. We'll see how strong he is when he gets his first test in battle.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Crawled back under a rock with all the other maggots.
Worst leader we've ever had.
Get after him!
For the Dark Lord!
Wait!
When I get my hand on some dead! Kill him! Slaves keep dying too quick when I'm torturing them, and all I'm doing is cutting them a little.
Stop hanging them upside down by their ankles when you cut them, and try not to rip off the big bags.
Like the beast!
I shall purge this darkness. Cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army.
I like drinking grog, but I'd rather be fighting a good war.
I never want to have to be at the Voodoo now post again.
Me neither. Can they slay me?
I was coming back from a hunt, and I heard something weird.
Well, what kind of something?
Probably just goons screaming their heads off.
So which is better for torturing? A hot iron or a hammer?
Definitely the iron. They squirm and sizzle when they feel the heat against their flesh. I say...
Somebody! It ripped him up real good and hurts him so bad, his air tank.
Drop him!
We'll take you apart!
Night-night, maggot. I'm off to get promoted.
Never see the undying lands. You are lost.
This darkness, cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army!
Argument earlier almost caused a fight. Blood, hell, not the old arrows versus the top.
Mm-hmm.
suffer, just move.
To power, maggot.
Since the first age of Middle-earth has one of the Eldar wielded such power. There are none that could withstand you.